there is no one right way of doing something. But whatever you choose to do, there must be a basis and a reason and clarity to why you want to pursue it that way. And the MBA really allowed that breadth of decision making in terms of that process. You had to develop your own process of what you want to go for. My name is Douglas, and I'm from Singapore. I grew up in Malaysia, so both my parents are in Malaysia, and I spent most of my years overseas, and I came back to Singapore back in 2016. So in terms of the course that I did, I was a full-time MBA student, just a pure MBA program, and eventually that turned into a specialization in strategy and organization. As for my current role, I am a project management practice lead here at Vuealta. So Vuealta, we are a global consulting firm that we specialize both in solutions implementation and also management consulting. The MBA has a goal in the end is like to develop not just as professionals, but as people. And I think that people who have the growth mindset and they want to be able to share those experiences and they're willing to share and they're open about it, they're going to receive just as much in return. The MBA attracts a certain type of person to come in order for them to be on the track to become a consultant. And that's why it's true. Many people go into consulting after their MBA program, not because of the MBA, but rather that's the career path that they want to go into. In terms of what you need to go into consulting, it is either from a skills perspective or mindset perspective. And I would say that in terms of mindset, number one, be comfortable with discomfort. Number two, you need to have a structured mind. You need to be able to identify a problem quickly and then you're able to break it down to its component parts and not jump into a conclusion. If you really want to accelerate as a consultant, never ever assume that the company will carry you through that journey. You are the one ultimately responsible for driving your own career path. If you are value driven, you will do well. That means that it's value to clients and your organization and to yourself. Now, I've had many people ask me, is it worth doing the NUS MBA? And my answer to them is, ultimately, what is your motivation? We are a community, and we exist, not just during the course, but way beyond. The relationship that the alumni have has to keep strong. If you really want to undergo an experience that could change the course of your life, and you're willing to give yourself in order to receive more, then this is the program for you.